This video will guide you through the assembly and connection of your two-piece power pole. Before beginning the assembly, ensure you have all of the OSHA safety required equipment on. Let's get started. The two-piece power pole fits within most major package carrier's shipping requirements in an 8-foot long box. This allows you to receive your package more efficiently through major carriers. Begin by opening the carton. Within the carton, you will find the power pole two halves, paper instructions, and other options that you may have ordered with your power pole. Remove all contents from the carton, placing the two pole halves next to each other. Rotate the two halves so they are aligned. Make sure the halves are facing the same way, deep covers facing upwards. If you have ordered a wired power pole, the channels with the wires running through them should be facing up. Locate the half with the hinges attached. This is your top half. Pull on the hinges, flaring it out, exposing the joining connector. Slide the joining connector from the top half down onto the bottom half of the two-piece power pole. Slide all the way until you hear a click and the holes line up. Place the carriage bolt through the hole and tighten up the wing nut. Ensure no wires are showing and are within the channel. Snap down the hinges. The two-piece power pole is now connected. With the pole connected, it can be assembled just like your standard classic one-piece power pole by following the instructions included in the packaging. Thank you and enjoy the power pole.